Non-stop, because she was just one of those few people that could sing at the top of her lungs from, you know when people wait till verse 2 to open up and let loose? From the door! Full voice, I can't, yeah. We don't sing like that anymore. And I don't think as people we don't give each other purpose to want to sing with that emotion for anyone anymore. It's like, am I giving myself away? Why not? Why wouldn't you? Why would you be 100% with who it is that you are? Because then they'll see the real you versus the fake one. Because we all have a version of ourselves. Like, you know, the one that, you might be looking at me now and hitting me on Twitter like, yeah, Marsha came on stage, but I don't like the way she looked at me. Marsha Ambrosius. I'm reading it like, well, not you in particular, you're just the proverbial they. Okay.
So,
I had this one song that, you know, kind of, I wanted to do, hold on, where's this other keyboard player in the building? Who's going to help me out? Where's she at? Where are you? Oh, come on then. I was going to add like I was going to kick. Anyone's around? Anyone?